The government's launched a consultation on the plan to ban the distribution and sale of plastic straws, drinks, stirrers and cotton buds. It's hoping to introduce a ban between October 2019 and 2020. It's thought 4.7 billion plastic straws are used each year in England.